So it must be, you know, been very, very close sitting on the podium and just missed out in the last minute.
Yeah. The gutter really, you can blame me, you can blame Billy. I had a bad race in the first one, come off at the start, and Billy was riding really good in the second one, and yeah, just made a small mistake, couldn't get restarted. So, but no, I feel we all rode good. Tommy rode really good in the second race, and yeah, just unfortunate that the end result wasn't what we wanted.
You made a lot of passes in the second race.
Yeah, the second race was good. I've got a good start again on 250. I was surprised. Both my starts were good today, and I think we just went out there and gave 110%. Yeah, we couldn't bring it home, but it was a real close thought battle, and we just didn't make it happen.
Do you think there's any points in the track where maybe being on the 450 would be an advantage?
Not really. I think when this morning maybe it would have been more of an advantage, you know, along the straights and maybe in the start. But as it got more rough and more technical, I think the 250 was as good as any. So I was happy with my decision, and I think it was a good choice.
All in all, a good first destination for you?
Yeah, definitely. It's been an experience to remember, you know. You're always going to remember your first, and just the fact we didn't make it happen for the podium, but yeah, it's always next year, and we'll be there to win it.